What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Jeru the Damaja, Come Clean. I'm guessing this is definitely another one of those underground rappers who Ryan H supposedly is huge on, because I'm pretty sure like all of these guys I've listened to from him are like super major underground rappers of the time. But I'm definitely enjoying them, and yeah, without further ado, let's get into Jeru the Damaja, Come Clean. Haven't heard it. Don't know who this guy is, but without further ado, let's get into it. That Raz Cass song. Oh my goodness, I'm still thinking about that. Okay, that was a weird shot.
You wanna front one? Jump up and get bucked. If you're feeling lucky, duck, then press your luck. I snatch fake gangster MCs and make them faggot flambe. Your nine spray, my mind spray. Malignant mist that'll leave caught defunct. The results, you'll remain stuffed in a car trunk. You couldn't come to the jungles of the East. Popping that gang, you won't survive. Get live. Catching wreck is our thing. I don't gang bang or shoot out bang bang. The relentless lyrics, the only dope I slang.
Okay.
I'm a true master. You
I
can check
that.
My credentials, cause I choose to use my infinite potential. Got a freaky, 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 freaky flow. Control the mic like Fidel Castro. Lock Cuba so deep that you can scuba dive. My job's over, then is unknown. Like the Jubas, I've accumulated honeys all across the map. Cause I'd rather bust a nut than bust a cap in your back. In fact, my rap snaps your sapphireliac. I'm the Mac, so I don't need to tote a Mac. My attack is purely mental and its nature's not hit. It's meant to wake you up out of your brainwashed state, stagnate nonsense. But if you're pressing, you'll get your snot box bust. Your press up on this. I flip, hoes dip. None of the real niggas skip. You don't know enough math to count the mics that I rip. Keep the dirty rotten stamp as his verbal weapon spit. Spit. A gold nugget. Every time I pick up the microphone, I drug it. Unplug it on chunks with the gangster battle. Leave your nines at home and bring your skills to the battle. You're rattling on and on and ain't saying nothing. That's why you got snuffed when your bump heads were dirty rotten. Have you forgotten? I'll tap your jaw. I also kick like Kung Fu flicks by Run Run Short. Made fraud bleed every time I G, cause I perfected my drunkard style like Sam Seed. Pseudo psychos. I play like Michael Jackson when I'm busting ass. And breaking backs in hell, the future fighter.
Bruh, I love this guy's flow.
And you'll wind up coma. Toast the king, I'm hard like a
coma.
Vodka.
Oh, wow, that was cool. That was clever, too.
Rock knocker. I gotcha out on a limb, about to push you off the blank. Let you draw your cross, but you burn a shot blanks. When the East is in the house, you should come a quit. I'm a quit. Like a hornet, knuckleheads get live and set it off if you want it. Dirty, rotten sound rules, it's crushing fools, no jokes. For styles more fatal than secondhand smoke. Don't promote the wrath of this rhyme inventor, cause I blow up spots like the World Trade Center. Come with this super duper on his assault mission. The text technique, cause he's a technician. Wishing he'll go away won't help the weapons. Cotton skills are shot, cause any idiot can let off a Glock. Hard rock smelling the clutch of the sun toucher. You claim you got beef on the street. So whatcha gonna do when real niggas roll up on you and you don't got your crew? Pull your glockin', but you don't got the heart. You was webbed straight from the start. Bought a tool and didn't learn how to use it. Got lost in Brooklyn, so you had to lose it. Just for frontin', you got that ass whacked.
Huh, that was pretty interesting. Very, this guy's, this is my first time ever listening to him. And, yeah, very interesting artist. Flow wise and just like, just lyricism. I don't know. But I thought this was pretty interesting. I definitely enjoyed it. And, I wouldn't mind checking out more of his stuff. So if you guys have any other requests from any other artists, albums, anything you want to see me react to, make sure you smack the like button. You can check me out on Patreon as well. The link for that is in the description. And, I mean, there is no real benefits to supporting me on Patreon other than the fact that you're helping me out in the long run. And, you know what I'm saying? You can send me comments and I'll do your reaction videos, like, guaranteed on that way. But I definitely enjoyed this track and I love you guys so much for supporting me, sticking for me, and just being there all the time. I mean, of course you guys are whatever, but I love you guys so much. It's just so hard to explain, but I truly do love you guys and having you guys there. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what other tracks I should check out next time. And until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.